Being in an isolated island, farmers are in a disadvantaged position. They cannot access the market properly. They have few resources at their disposal. So this project in Humonhon Island is all about looking at ways in how to improve their citrus production in order to improve their income and their overall welfare.
Ang problema dito, pag magbumagyo, tapos uulan, aaraw, sisira yung mga bunga, parang nahuhulog sa lupa, nagyiyilo yung
Environmental risk is actually affecting the production yield of the farmers. They are facing constant rainfalls and heavy typhoons. Here in Region 8, we are experiencing an average of 16 typhoons a year.
Naranasan namin sa problema niyan. Ng dagkong balod, tire nakakalarga yung bangka. Ay yung kalamansi namin, minsan nagyelo na lang dito bago nakakaalis doon. Tapos, binabawasan na yung presyo. Logi na din ako. Hindi naman nila talaga na malulogi. Balik lang sa puhunan. Yung sakripisyo, wala na.
Various issues are affecting the citrus farmers here in Humonhon Island. This includes limited access to financial capitals for upfront investments, limited knowledge on production and post-harvest techniques, and the environmental risk of having constant rain and heavy rainfalls. On top of that, they are always at the mercy of the traders. They have limited access to market and market outlets. Being an isolated island, their production cost is at competitive disadvantage.
The aim of this project here in Humonhon is to identify innovative value chain approaches to enhance the production of citrus fruits and help the farmers improve their livelihoods.
Ang pag-process namin ng kalamansi ay inspired dahil nga sa gusto naming makatulong sa mga farmers, lalo na doon sa Humonhon, kung saan din kami nang galing, para makatulong sa community. Ang product namin na bestseller ngayon ay kalamansi concentrate. Gumagawa kami ng kalamansi jelly from the seeds ng kalamansi. Tapos gumagawa din kami ng kalamansi extract na pure. Gumagawa din kami, as of now, existing pa rin yung kalamansi juice ready to drink. Gusto lang namin talaga makatulong para magkaroon ng mapupuntahan na pag nabibili ng mga kalamansi ng mga farmers doon.
These are not just fishing communities. They have huge potential for agriculture development. And through this project, we hope that it is a start for other researches and other technologies to be appropriated and to be specialized in small island settings.